are just moments away. The final preparations are being made for tonight's steel cage match. And you can ask any superstar who has competed inside of this unforgiving structure. When the door closes, and I can attest, you are overwhelmed by a feeling of dread. Because in a steel cage match, there are three ways to win. The first being pinfall, the second being submission, and the third, escape. Now, some superstars choose to escape through the cage door, walk down the stairs, and declare victory. However, other superstars choose the alternative, climbing 15 feet over the top of the cage and dropping down with both feet hitting the floor to earn the victory. It's a dangerous task, to say the least. So much so that we got one of our bravest cameramen positioned atop the cage so that he can give you a sense of what a superstar might be feeling while contemplating the climb. Now, no matter how this works out tonight, no matter who earns the victory, whether it be Daniel Bryan or Jey Uso, one thing is for sure. Both superstars will leave a little piece of themselves inside of this cage tonight.